am Manuja Bagul, Material Scientist here at Material Connection. Welcome to our What is A video series, a series of videos designed to educate about what types of materials we currently have amongst the thousands in our library and how we go about categorizing them to meet our members' needs. As you look through our flagship location in New York, you'll see that each aisle is labeled with a color-coded category. Here at Material Connection, we don't categorize materials according to their intended use, but according to their chemical composition. This ensures that we honor the cross-industry knowledge and perspective that sets us apart. I'm going to walk you through which of our materials are defined as naturals. For the sake of categorization and our diverse clientele, we simplify the definition of a natural to be a material that has been mined or grown from the earth, such as leather, wood, natural fibers such as cotton and flax. We've created a separate category for metals due to their distinct properties. Some examples of naturals in our library include this leather, which has been made from salmon skin, which is a waste product from the fish canneries. The salmon skin is made by first descaling the fish, then cleaning it and tanning it, just like other animal leathers. Another interesting example of a natural is this high-strength flax composite. It's a lightweight textile which is made of flax yarns which have been laid out in cross ribs to add flexural strength. It adds up to 300% flexural strength of the base material without adding any additional weight. For more information on naturals and any other material in our library, please visit us at materialconnection.com.